फ्रेंड्स, इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल मॉर्निंग. द टेम्परेचर इज अराउंड -10. माइल्ड सनलाइट इज देयर. एंड दिस इज समथिंग दैट वी मस्ट सी. इट हैपन्स रेयरली.
इन द एंटायर विंटर सीजन the chances of such occurrence are once or twice, so it's a really very rare phenomenon and much like feast for the eyes.
All the trees are covered with the snow.
The weather in the northern Kazakhstan is towards the Russian side, especially in the Nur Sultan capital region, is very extreme. You will see the extreme cold temperatures hitting to the low of -50°C. Here it's a surprising weather today, like it's sunny and it's snowing as well. It happens very rarely, and you can see temperatures being freezing very low, like -15-20°. There's nobody on the street. Streets are completely empty.
Right now we are in the middle of autumn here. It is the month of October, and autumn will be there until the next month. By the November end, it should be over. You can see leaves falling off the tree everywhere,
hinting the arrival of winter. Friends, thank you for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, like, comment and share. Thank you.